Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Our word of the day for today is let's see. But before, subscribe to my YouTube channel to learn a new word of vocabulary every day. The word is yokel. It's a noun. Pronunciation is yokul. Okay, I have written the pronunciation as well. Synonyms and antonyms are cornball, countryman, hayseed, hick, and antonyms are cosmopolitan, cosmopolite, sophisticate. Okay, and now let's see the meaning of the word. Now you have learned with yokel around 7 more words. Meaning of the word is a knave or a gullible inhabitant of a rural area or small town. This is the meaning of the word. Let us see now sentences for better understanding how to use the sentence, this word in a sentence. He placed the country yokel in the butter ad. The clothes made him look like a yokel. Every yokel who works here and starts and stops at the same salary. If you get lost, don't ask the yokel for the direction. These are the 4 sentences example. Now you have got some idea how to use this word in a sentence. I hope you find it helpful. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and comment below if you want a word of your choice. I will make a video on it. Thank you.